Oh no, someone's gonna escape.
His rotating magnet and disk generator after the Earth.
Where are you going, Mitchell?
Around a molten metal core keeps the planet spinning in a self-sustaining magnet.
The door's been open for 20 minutes and he's finally starting to come out.
His work later resulted in the development of the dynamo. Also called a homopole or a unipolar generator, the Faraday generator provides the basis for much of what is being done today. In the electromagnetic,
this fat ass knocked over the bamboo. You're beefy, bro.
He's a big 2 year old.
Anomalous electrical outputs greater than that used to rotate the disk. The friction and voltage limitations.
Check in on Freckle.
Therefore, quite square
itself. Hi, Freckle.
James Clerk Maxwell, best known for Maxwell's equations, is reputed to have set things straight with his theories of electrical properties in a way that eliminates zero-point energy. But Max